Go on, Matt. Go around. We're out too late, Maddie. No bunnies. They're in their little briar patches. Starting to heat up. Gosh. Do you see a bunny? I don't see her. Okay. Why are you waiting for me? Keep going. You're usually so far ahead of me. How far have we gone? Let me see. Let me look. Oh! We're almost at 3 miles. Gosh. Can't even... talking on the phone to Aunt Holly, didn't even realize it. We hit a dark area there around the corner. Wish I'd started doing this when all the flowers were totally in bloom after the rain. It was so beautiful. There's another pepper's over there. Who's that, Maddie? Who's that? Friendly? Friendly? Hello, pretty baby.
This is Vincent.
Hi, Vincent. This is Maddie. A lot of bigger dogs lately, so she's sort of...
Yeah.
Oh, she's never afraid. She's never afraid.
She's a sweetheart.
You're a baby. Hello, Vincent. Hello, Vincent.
Hello.
How old is Vincent?
He's 10.
Oh, she's 10 too.
Uh-huh.
He doesn't, oh, he doesn't act 10.
No.
And neither does she. She's, she'll be 11 in July.
And you say hello. Oh,
oh, she loves people. She loves everybody, huh? She, we've been, I just realized we've been walking almost 3 miles, so she's tired right now.
God.
Well, she walks with me 3 to 4 miles, and she'll go home, eat, want to play still. Well, he's 10 years old, and Maddie's 10 years old. Gosh. Yeah, she'd be at your feet if we were just out walking. She loves everybody.
I love corgis. I saw a friend who has one. They live in Oregon, and she had on Facebook today a yellow raincoat.
Oh.
Like the head
of the... I saw the one on Facebook the other day where they had a corgi in a fluffy white bathrobe laying back on the couch with the remote and I had another cur, and so I think I stick with corgis. But yeah. Is this what kind
of mix?
He looks like border collies are fun dogs too. And smart.
Yeah, he's mixed with something. I think he's mixed with a Bernese Mountain Dog.
I saw a Bernese Mountain Dog one time. I thought, that's my next dog if I ever get another dog. But they won't, I don't think they'd allow that here.
No, he is, we live in Unit 5.
Uh-huh. And I'm in 1 down there.
70 pounds was the limit. Well, he's 50-something.
They're letting them go up to 70 now. Because when I first moved here, I was worried. Uh-huh. My real estate girl was saying, I'm sure they allow 2 dogs. I'm like, well, do they allow 2 dogs? Because I'm not getting rid of my dogs.
Exactly.
And I know people who have been years and years ago, and they were very strict. So lately, that's why.
Yeah. I think a lot of people are moving in.
They have big dogs. I said, what does it matter to you?
Yeah.
How does it hurt you? However, but there's a lot of people.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I think
you had your ear.
None of us are going to get rid of our dogs.
No.
But yeah, I thought it was 60 pounds. I thought, oh my gosh, Vincent, you'll have to go on a diet.
Vincent?
But then they told me 70 for Unit 5, but I don't think I've seen a 70-pound dog.
Well, I haven't either, but I have seen dogs as big as Vincent.
Yeah.
Vincent's probably longer as tall. Yeah. She's like that child. Like I said, she's very tired. Yeah. Not very tired, but she's
miles.
Focused.
Goodness. Good for you.
We do this every day.
During the week.
Okay.
First day out.
Oh, nice to meet you, Anne. You too. Okay, so what are they doing up here, Maddie? So now they allow dogs up to 70 pounds. So people won't be so upset now. They shouldn't be crying. People bringing in bigger dogs because they're actually allowed. Really hard doing it sideways, Maddie. I wonder what they're doing here. Starting something up there. Okay, Maddie Tatter. We're on the stretch home. No coyotes, Ismoyani. No bunnies either. No bunnies, no. One squirrel. What in the world is going on where we have so many cops parked all the way down the street? Oh, it must be because they're doing work up there. So everybody's having to park their cars down here below. That is the reason. Sherlock Holmes strikes again. I couldn't figure it out, Maddie. I thought, is it a holiday? It's not even a holiday. But they're doing work all up that street. That's so funny. When I get talking on the phone, I'm walking. I don't even know where I walk, but suddenly we're almost at 3 miles, so wow. Come on, Maddie. Someone gonna yell at me? looked like she was headed my direction. Okay. She's not headed my direction. She bugged me about Maddie's leash one time that Maddie was... They don't like retractable leashes, yeah. And, so... But everybody has them. I'm not a rule breaker by nature, but for this reason. There's that church, and that's where my sister got married years and years and years ago. Oh, I remember why I got married at this church. Because Pat wanted Pat to get married in a Catholic church, and we're Lutheran. So they needed a church that would marry them both, and this is the one who did. The pastor of this church married them. It was a fairly big wedding, too. Here in Friendly Valley. How funny.